mystery box.
I actually want you guys to tell me in the comment section, do you even care if I walk through the door? Welcome back to Crypto NWO, ladies and gentlemen. I am your host, Crypto NWO, and in today's video, we have another dark web mystery box. Kind of weird shaped, it's not really flat. These are the sides of the box, that's the top of the box. I got my handy dandy Swiss Army knife here, and I'm gonna go ahead and take the label off the package. You guys know exactly why I do this in every video, so I don't have to explain it every time. Okay, so I have the label taken off the package here. I have my Swiss Army knife. I'm gonna go ahead and get into the dark web box. I got my gloves on, by the way. Hey, bubble wrap. Gotta love the dark web boxes with bubble wrap inside them. Okay, we have a lot of stuff here. We have rope. Penguins of Madagascar. Oh my God. The first thing we're gonna be pulling out of the dark web mystery box. I don't know where to get started. Let's pull out the rope. Just rope here. Tangled up rope. Swiss Army knife. Hi, Stormy. What's up, buddy? He scared me. So I guess Stormy's gonna join me for the dark web mystery box. I don't know if it's safe for you, dude. I guess Stormy's gonna join us. I'm gonna make sure nothing falls on the floor because who knows what's inside the dark web mystery box. Maybe some hazardous items. The next thing that we're gonna be pulling out of the dark web box, I wanna pull this penguin dude out. What's this guy's name again? I know he's from the Penguins of Madagascar, the Madagascar movie. Stormy already left us, but anyways, we have this penguin dude from Penguins of Madagascar show. I'm sure you guys heard of this show, but I don't know this character's name. It has an L on his chest. The arms kind of spin around. Pretty cool. I'm not gonna spend too much time on each item. Anything that I want is gonna go to my left side. Whatever I throw away is gonna go to the trash side. The next item that I'm gonna be pulling out of the dark web box, paper towel roll, what the hell? Oh, there's a watch on it. It says 18DP Evans. Jonathan 276F, and on the watch, I don't know. Okay, we have tissue paper inside here, orange tissue paper. Oh, something says hi, what the hell? Showing you guys on this camera, rubber watch. I don't really care about getting watches from dark web boxes, to be honest. If my watch can't tell me how to navigate to the nearest convenience store, I don't want the watch. Shout out to Apple Watch. But we're gonna take this watch, put it to the right side. If you guys want anything from these videos, just let me know in the comment section. There's something definitely inside here. Oh, it's like Play-Doh. I'm gonna check if there's anything inside this Play-Doh-like substance. I'm just checking to make sure there's no like USB drive or something. It doesn't look like it. There's purple, green, and blue Play-Doh inside here. I don't know, it's stickier than Play-Doh. So far, I've kept nothing of value from the dark web box. All these things are going to the right. We have a toy. Who's this? Oh, I know this guy. Oh, this is a wrestler. This is a WWE wrestler. I used to watch WWE when I grew up. Jumpy Jumperson or something. I don't know what his name is. This is what he looks like over here. Comment his name down below in the comment section, please. But this is what he looks like. What's his name? It's literally on the tip of my tongue. You guys are gonna have to tell me this guy's name in the comment section down below. I don't know. For somebody who used to love wrestling growing up, I actually never had wrestling toys. Never copped any of them. But this guy over here, it says Mexican on his belly button, around his belly button. Dude. This guy literally, he pops out and he just goes like, pah, Mysterious or something. I think his name is Mysterious because the mask, I don't know. Anyways, this is cool. I'm gonna take this, put this to my left over here. More stuff inside the dark web box. A lot of containers here. What the hell is this? What the hell is this? Oh my God. It's a dog? It's a dog. What the? Take a look at this. What the hell is this? Shut up, that's loud. Oh, he's moving. Oh, that's utterly terrifying. Doesn't really do anything. I just have to press that button. Oh, there's a switch on it. That's an off switch. Bro, what is this thing? Why am I scared of it? What the hell? It's just a little... Is it doing anything? Okay, shut up. How do you turn it off? I don't know what's going on here, but it's a little dog. It has a face on it. Blue nose. If I press the button, the thing starts barking. That's really obnoxious, but little hole in the side of him here. Looks like an aux port. Cool, definitely a little creepy. The robotic dog. We have more stuff inside the mystery box here. Oh my goodness. Oh, a duck. Ladies and gentlemen, I got a USB rubber ducky. It wasn't a rubber duck that you bring with you in a bathtub. It wasn't that one. It was actually a USB that you plug into your computer. After I plugged it into my computer, it absolutely obliterated my computer. Destroyed the computer from within itself. It was pretty messed up. Go check out the video. It just popped up on the top right of the screen. But we just got another, it's not a rubber ducky. I hope it's not a USB rubber ducky. Oh. Within this little thing, there was a necklace that just fell out. It has a picture of another yellow ducky. I don't know why I'm saying rubber duck. It just looks like a rubber duck, but it's just a picture of a duck on here. It's a necklace. It's pretty freaking nice. I don't know if it's gold or not. Take a look at this kind of nice looking duck. We're gonna put it to my left side. Actually, we have a lot of stuff that we kept. We got the dog, the duck, and that WWE wrestler. Forgot about this thing. This thing came out of the, what the, it says hi on it. What are these? You guys want to let me know in the comment section what I'm looking at here? Just your boy's at a loss. I'm going to have to clean this all this up. My goodness. Thank goodness Stormy left, because I don't know if any of these fell on the floor, to be honest. It looks like grain. Little pieces of grain. Seeds. I don't know. I don't know what kind of seeds. You guys can tell me in the comment section. There's actually a lot of people that's better at identifying these things much more than I am. So like, I'm not good at identifying, especially seeds. You guys can take a look into that. I'm not going to find out. We have, oh my God. Zip ties. I think these have been cut up. Take a look. Yeah. Oh my God. So we have zip ties that were made into like loops and then cut up, two of them. Doesn't implicate anything good, but it's not gonna freak me out. We have a rope and zip ties. Okay. The next thing that we're gonna be pulling out of the dark web mystery box. Oh my God. We have a lot of stuff inside here. A lot of junk. We have a book inside here. A book with the letter E on it. Oh my God. Okay. I'm going to be going through this book very shortly into the video. If you guys want to see what's inside this book, just stay tuned. Don't worry, I promise you I'm not going to make a part two. I pinky promise I'm not going to make a part two. I'll take a look into what's inside the book later on. I'll actually set it. Don't forget about that. The next thing I'm going to be pulling out of the mystery box. We have a little container here, a plastic container. It has a green dot on the top of the container. I think that's the letter I beside it. Maybe it's an I, maybe it's an exclamation mark. But within the little container, there's a bunch of, I think those are candles. Oh yeah, it smells like wax. It smells like burnt wax inside here. What the hell? I actually have a lighter here right now. I have a bunch of candles lit up behind me. I have a lighter. Let's get it. Green candle. Pretty cool. Bro. The candle light is green. How is that possible? How the hell is this possible? What the? Bro, it's a green, I swear I'm not doing any editing right now. Bro, the candle's green. What the hell? So if I open up the blue, no way. I lit up the blue candle. It looks like a regular flame. Bro, did I just glitch out of the matrix for a second? This is like a regular flame. It looks kind of blue. I actually think I fell out of the simulation there for a second. My God, what the hell happened? The candle was green. I'm lighting up the pink one right now. It's a little, oh! Oh, it's pink! Dude, I swear to God, I'm not doing any editing. I promise you I'm not doing any editing. How is that possible? No, so if I set the box on fire, is it gonna be a pink fire? How is this happening? The green one was... Okay, you guys think it's an edit? You guys think this is an edit? How? How is this happening? Bro, green fire. Green and pink fire. That's revolutionary. Somebody's gonna have to tell me in the comment section how that's happening. That's actually crazy. Stick around till later on in the video. I'm gonna light all these candles at once, but I'm gonna line and see what the color is gonna be. That's actually quite a hazardous idea, but I will do it. Stick around till later on in the video. The next thing we're gonna be pulling out of the mystery box is we have more of those grain things. And there's, what the heck? Are those, there's thumbtacks inside here. This smells weird. What the? What is that? The same things that were inside that little high container, grain seeds looking thing, they're also inside here, but there's thumbtacks as well. This thing's attached to, I don't know what the heck that is. Smells really freaking weird. I don't want them. I just want you guys to let me know what the heck those are. I know the thumbtacks are thumbtacks. You can see the needles just sticking all over the place. Look at the top, needles sticking out. But I want you guys to let me know in the comment section what the heck these things are, because we have two jars full of them. We have more stuff to pull out from the dark web box. A little mini box inside the mystery box. Okay. That's really obnoxious. We have another mini mystery box within the dark web mystery box. And inside here we have lollipops. No way in hell I'm gonna be putting in lollipops in my mouth. Nope. PTSD kicking in. I actually, if you guys haven't seen the video, I opened 21 dark web mystery boxes. At the end of the video, I actually explained to you guys the story of the worst experience I've ever had from a dark web mystery box. I pinky promise I'm not gonna bite into these. I've learned my lesson. I want you guys to like watch the story. Go check out I opened 21 dark web mystery boxes. Video just popped up on the screen. But inside here, wow. To be honest, there was professional packaging on them, you know? That looks very good. It smells very good. I wanna try it. Blue raspberry. This one's blue. It smells like blue raspberry. I wanna try it. It smells so good. I'm not doing it. I'm not gonna do it. Not happening. I'm just gonna order a pizza after I'm done. Oh, we have something inside here too. On top of this, we have a yellow dot. There's, I think, a D, P, D, B. I don't know. The camera's like backwards. Inside here, we have a heart. A heart. Oh, okay. It's a necklace. What the f? There's a lock on the necklace. And there's a heart on the necklace. Oh, you can open it. Oh, it's a locket. Oh, there's a picture of a woman inside here. What the f? So with this necklace that has a lock on it, there's actually a locket on it as well. This little heart, it opens up. And there's a picture of a woman inside here. For obvious reasons, I have no idea who the heck that is. This is a picture of someone's loved one on here. Pretty nice. I like the locket idea. Am I gonna send this to someone in the comment section that's gonna remove the picture of someone else? Yeah, most likely. I'm not gonna take the picture out. If you guys want this, you guys can take the picture out. I feel bad. To be honest, it looks like there's a bunch of hidden messages. This one here says hi, or H-I. This one here says B. There was a lot more. You guys probably have to follow along with that. Get a paper and a pen and write down all the letters that appear up in the video. I've lost track. If I do sit here for a second and I try to put together the mystery, I don't really know what to put together. You know, there's a bunch of candles. There's a book here that I'm gonna go through later on. So that's probably going to be really important. But other than that, there's just this garbage that's literally going in the garbage and this stuff that I'm keeping with me. And now we're going to pull out the next item from the dark web mystery box here. Okay. So yeah, those were definitely candles, birthday candles or something, because take a look at this. 54 or 45 sparkler things. And they look like they're pretty freaking used, but I'm still going to try and see if they work. Maybe this is a bad idea. Maybe this is just a test. Next thing we're gonna be pulling out of the mystery box. Oh my god. Oh, Biggie. Notorious B.I.G. 2021, the Brooklyn Mint. Oh, what the hell? We have a picture of Biggie on this plastic thing. What the hell is it? Oh no, that's sick. Oh, that's actually sick. Considering that it's a scale and it's probably used for very, very illegal substances. The picture of Biggie on here is really freaking cool though. Take a look at that. That's nice. I don't even think I can give this out in the handout. Oh my God, but that is sick. I like Biggie. I'm a fan of Biggie. Gotta love Tupac and Biggie. It works. The lighter weighs 15.5 grams. Oh, that's sick. I'm gonna be taking this, putting this to the side. Maybe there's gonna be, well, with my experience of getting scales in a dark web box, I'm probably gonna get something else other than a scale inside here. Stick around till later on in the video, guys. I'm excited to see what I get inside the mystery box. But I'm definitely gonna be throwing away anything illicit that I get from this mystery box. I'm not gonna be consuming any product. I just think this is really freaking cool because of the picture of Biggie. Like, Biggie is cool. You gotta love Biggie. I want you to let me know in the comment section, who do you prefer, Tupac or Biggie? The next item that I'm gonna be pulling out of the dark web box here is, we have a little, wow, that's heavy. Majority of the weight. We've got, oh, it's a 4 gigabyte iPod. Listen, I'm not good with the names of the iPod. I can tell this is an iPod, but isn't there like a Shuffle, a Nano? It's not a Touch, it's not an iPod Touch, but which iPod is this? I need you guys to let me know in the comment section down below. 4 gigabytes, it says iPod, it's rough. What the hell? Oh my God. Oh, the big charger. How the hell? Oh, I'm gonna see if this works. Dude, we have a freaking iPod here. I'm a big fan of Apple. I do have Apple Music, and putting music on an iPod, probably a horrible idea. Unless there's actually files on here that I should review. How the heck, dude? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to charge this. I don't have one of those big Apple chargers. I'm gonna have to place an order on Amazon to see if I can even get this to work.
The 30-pin to USB cable.
Once I get it to work, I'm gonna plug it in to see what's on the iPod, because who knows what's on here? What the f-? Who knows what's on here? Maybe there's gonna be something on here that's in relation to the dark web box. I'm not gonna be using it because I have Apple Music. So if you guys want it after I review the items, just let me know in the comment section. You guys know the drill. We got more stuff inside here. This one is pretty freaking heavy. This item's pretty freaking heavy. And we have oh, there's something. Oh, there's something definitely inside this. What the hell? We got a little stuffed creature here. There's definitely something inside. Oh my God, there's something inside here. Oh my God, it's gonna come out.
What the hell?
It's a container with a blue dot on the top. Something's inside here. What the hell is that? It looks like snowflakes, like actual snowflakes. Oh my god. Let me know in the comment section what the heck this is. I have no idea. I'm at a complete loss right now. What the hell is that? I'm just gonna give you guys a quick little glimpse on this camera. Preview camera. What the hell is it? Smells pungent. Smells really, really freaking odd. I'm gonna be taking it and putting it to the right, going straight in the trash. Just checking to see if there's any more stuff inside here. There's either something definitely inside here or it's just the eyes. I'm still gonna pull everything out to see. Yeah, it's just the eyes. Take a look, the eyes are poking out. Now I know there's nothing inside here, throw the fluff in the trash. The next item that we're gonna be pulling out of the mystery box here is I'm gonna take this heavy thing out. I don't know if I mentioned when I started the video, but the entire mystery box is pretty freaking heavy. It's still heavy, but majority of the weight is coming from this little box here. I'm gonna take a look at what's inside. Maybe I shouldn't have thrown it on the floor like that.
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, oh my, that's heavy. Dude, we have a knife, a rainbow blade. Oh my God, that's gorgeous. I'm a big fan of knives. This is completely unbranded. Let me see the blade. Oh, dude, that's huge. There's no brand on the blade. There's literally no brand on it. If you guys see something, let me know. Oh my God, I have to be careful. Oh, that's so nice. For somebody that's such a big fan of knives, I actually have no idea how do I close this? Have to be careful. I actually have no idea how to close this. What the hell? Anyways, I'm gonna have to watch a video back like when I'm editing because I actually have no idea how to close this thing. Next thing we're gonna be pulling out of the mystery box. We have more bubble wrap here. That's good. So we have these things inside the mystery. Oh my God, we have a mask here. Put that to the side. Oh my God, that's disgusting. What the hell? Okay, we're gonna take this, throw this straight in the trash. Oh my God. Now we have these two little containers here and I'm gonna open up this one. Okay, we got a lot of Play-Doh here. Little plastic containers. Oh, there's strawberries inside here. We also have, oh, that's slippery. Okay, definitely not gonna be eating. Ew, there's a lot of yellow fluids inside here. I don't know what the heck's going on, but I don't know what this stuff is. I don't know if the fluids, oh my God. I think this is just Play-Doh, regular Play-Doh.
Oh my God, hi, oh my God. Anyway, okay, don't push him! He's not real crypto! I should be on camera!
Just heard something. I don't know where this yellow fluid is coming from. I have no idea. We have a keychain here. Oh, okay. A red light. Maybe I should shine the red light. Oh, wow, this smells so bad in here. What the f*** is that? The first thing we have here, it says CB21286 on the bottom. It's red. Oh, it's tight. Oh, it's slippery as hell too. My God. It smells weird. It doesn't smell bad, it just smells odd. That's one of them. And we have a second container here too. This one here says 6210188. Slippery yet again. Oh, here we go. That's what it looks like inside. That smells so freaking odd. What is that? Like I said, it doesn't smell bad. It's not like repulsive, but it doesn't smell good either. It smells really freaking weird. What's this? Oh, it's a blue light, black light, whatever the f. If you guys see anything, just let me know in the comment section. This light sucks though. Okay. Put this to the trash. We have some stuff inside here. There's a cigarette inside here. Oh. No, that's not. It's metal or... Oh. Oh. Cool. It's a metal cigarette. I don't know what the heck it's called, but it's a metal cig. Got a couple of papers inside here. Oh, a little booklet. Okay. We got some coordinates here. Cherokee County. Okay. 74451. The coordinates are 35.699-282-2-95.010-4245. Burnt Cabin Creek, S Indian Road. We have a pin location. Compass pointing north, I believe. Interesting. Anybody knows what this is? You guys can let me know in the comment section down below. It says USA on the ball. Oh, Oklahoma, USA. Anybody lives near Oklahoma, don't go near this place. Don't travel to any of the coordinates that appear in any of my videos. I have to warn you guys every time I see these things, man. But the next thing that we have here, it says pizza on it. Pizza. What? Curjain. Phone. What? O-I-N-K. Oink? Like a pig, television, holder. Oh, the black light. The black light. What the? Oh, I hate these things. Hello, how are you? K-A-Y-I-E-I-G. Oh, L, Kaylee and Z. What the? What is this? I'm hoping to God that this book here has nothing to do with the black light, because I'll be sitting here, man. I'll be sitting here for hours. I might have to go through it in a live stream. Who knows? The page that says oink. I don't know what it says. A-Y-D. Sarah. And guys, I don't know what I'm seeing here. Very messy writing. This page here says television, and it says Snecky. Snecky Cassie. There's a smudge over here. My fingerprint. That's a fingerprint. Take a screenshot of that, guys. This one here says Shutter. Oh my God. Okay. I think that's another fingerprint. What's Annie's? A-N-N-I-E-S. I don't know what that is. I think that's a four. I think this is just random garbage, bro. I think this is just made to distract me. What the hell does that say? What? The question mark? Okay, nothing going on here. Like the video. Oh, this one here says H, A. I don't know, I just see H and A. This one here says, Jonathan really likes pizza, and overall, he thinks he should order a pizza every day. Every day. Okay. Every day. Every day. What the f- I'm gonna take a look at the page with the black light too, but I want you guys to read that. What the hell? Jonathan really likes pizza. We'll give Jonathan some pizza then. The black light doesn't really look like anything's going on here. Crazy. Quiet Rachel. Oh, mail is circled. What? STR. Friday. SM. Listen, there's words written on every single page here. And if you guys care about any of this stuff, you guys care about the secret message, I think it's just a distraction. I'm not finding any correlation of any of these things. So I'm not going to spend too much time doing this, because I've spent a lot of time doing it. But for you guys, I think I'm just going to completely skip over it. If you guys want to see me do this in a part two, or if you want to see me do it in a live stream, if you want to see me do it overall, let me know in the comment section. I find this as a distraction. I think this is a distraction. Way too much of a distraction. I don't think it's a clue for anything. Dude, this black light sucks. The next thing that we're going to be pulling out of the mystery box here is a couple things here. Got another toy. Oh my God, this guy looks familiar. Dude in a purple gown or a purple robe shirt. What the thing, have I seen this guy before? If you guys know where this is from, just let me know in the comment section down below. Looks pretty freaking familiar to me. The toy doesn't look familiar. The character looks familiar. I've never had a toy like this. I don't know. Let me know in the comment section. And we also have, what does it say? Amazon. Oh boy. Amazon Alexa. Oh, you have to plug this in somehow. Micro USB, okay. I'll plug this in later on into the video. Stick around till later on in the video. Wow, that's a lot of trash. All these items are going straight into the trash. These are the only items that are being kept. So far, the coolest item is this, by far. And the iPod. The next item that I'm gonna be pulling out of the mystery box, we have sunglasses here. What the hell? We got blue sunglasses. What the? We have blue zebra print sunglasses over here. You guys know exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take these and put these on. Oh my God. Do I look good in these glasses? Let me know in the comment section. I probably look like a clown. Blue glasses out of all colors. I'm gonna take them and put them to my right side. I don't want them. We have just a few more things inside the oh my God, something smells terrible inside here. Something smells really freaking bad. The next item that I'm gonna be pulling out of the box, we have this thing, a little gold wallet, a little gold pouch. Oh, there's a mirror there. What the? There's a mirror inside there. You guys can see the phone. You guys can see my eyebrows. But there's also pearls. Pearl. Oh, it's a bracelet. It's a pearl bracelet. That's cool. Nothing else inside here. Little makeup bag, lipstick bag. Pearls on it too. That's nice. There's charms on the pearl. It has a snowman, a snowflake, a bar. Kind of nice. If you guys want these, let me know. Going to the left side. I don't really want the gold bag, so if you guys want it, let me know. But put it to the side. We have something else here inside here. What is this? We have another one. What is this thing? Why do they smell so freaking weird? Oh my God, why does this smell so weird? Why is it so sticky? What the? Oh, that smells so freaking odd. I don't know what the heck those are. Those are like little rubber protectors, but underneath it says my voice, play/stop. Oh, it's a voice recorder. Oh, that's really weird. It's not playing anything. To be honest, I only know how to use the voice notes on my iPhone. It has like a pen holder here. This is kind of sneaky, bro. What the hell is the point of this? I don't know. If you guys know what the heck is going on here, you guys can let me know. It says play/stop play. Oh, battery low. Bat low. It's odd. I'm gonna be taking a look at this in the part two video or in the live stream if you guys want me to do it, because actually I kind of want to see the files on here, to be honest, because last time I got a voice recorder, it was really goddamn creepy. I'm gonna take this and put this to my left. We've got quite a few more things inside the mystery box. Wow, oh my god, something smells really bad inside there. I don't know what the heck that is. Oh, that smells terrible. The next thing that we're gonna pull out of the mystery box is we have a antigen. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh, that's a positive antigen test, 15 minute antigen test. What the hell? Oh, that's disgusting, dude. That's actually so dangerous. Jesus Christ, man. Somebody literally sent me inside the mystery box. That's f***ed up. It was positive. It was freaking positive. How the hell I have to burn that garbage bin? Anyways, the next thing we have inside here, we had a lollipop. Oh my god, these lollipops are freaking getting to me. It's a heart-shaped lollipop. We have an 8 gigabyte black Okay, I'll be taking a look at this as well. Plugging this into my computer. Candles here. We've got candles. These candles are covered in black lines, 3 black lines per candle. We've got a bunch of candles lit up right now. These are reminding me of something that I actually got from a dark web mystery box a long time ago. We have a lollipop here. Oh, that smells good. That smells really good. But to be honest, I learned my lesson from last time. I'm pretty sure the last lollipop I bit into and burned my mouth smelled delicious. Putting the SD card to the side. The next thing that we're gonna be pulling out of the mystery box here is, what the hell is that? We have this little white bag here. Inside this white bag is... Okay, that's it. What the hell? 2 balls inside here. I don't know what the heck it is. We have this thing. Looks like a computer mouse, wireless computer mouse. It has a 1 on it, the number 1. If you guys want to let me know what this is, you guys can tell me in the comment section. It has like a silver thing at the end. Oh. Okay. I don't know what that means. This one has a 2 on it. Okay, so these are numbered differently. I don't know what the heck this is. You guys are gonna have to tell me in the comment section down below what it is. It smells... Okay, number 1 smells bad. Number 1 actually smells terrible. Number 2 doesn't smell... It smells like cough syrup. This smells like cough syrup. Number 1 smells like cough syrup. Number 2 smells like nothing. Number 3. Okay, that smells terrible. Okay, my goodness. I don't know what the heck. Oh, what the hell is that? I don't know what the heck this is. There's a little groove here. Oh, there's a button. What the? I honestly have no idea what the heck this is. You guys are gonna have to let me know in the comment section down below. I've been pressing the button over and over and over again. Nothing's really happening. I held it down. I have no idea. You guys are gonna have to tell me in the comment section down below. It does smell really freaking weird. 1 smells like cough syrup, 2 smells like nothing, and 3 smells absolutely awful. I don't know how to explain number 3, to be honest. It just smells awful. It smells bad, repulsive. I have no idea what it is. It's kind of heavy. A couple more things inside the mystery box here. What's this? Oh, what the hell? Oh, what the hell? There's a... Oh, what the hell is this? Oh my god, there's a wire here. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know what the heck this is here. I actually have no idea. I just ripped it. Oh my god, there's wire. That was really freaking weird. That was taped to the side of the box. I just got it off. It was a wire attached to a little circuit board thing. Really freaking odd. That's all. Oh my god, there's something else inside the mystery box here. Okay, that smells really freaking bad. There's a plastic thing and this thing inside here. Listen, I'm gonna gear myself up. I'm gonna stick around. I'm not done. I'm gonna read this book here and see what's inside this book, because I'm gonna gear myself up to see what's inside this bubble wrap here. It's really freaking nasty. It smells really bad. Just gonna prepare myself. Inside here, it says A-N-N-I-E, Annie. I'll give you guys pictures on the screen so you guys could take a look at it. The first page says, walk at the park. I think the park sucks. The sard was too wet and the monkey bar were broken. I think I will go next week. March 12th, 2002. What the hell? My favorite color is red. Purple reminds me of puke. I started liking red because of Jell-O. I want to be a doctor because doctors get to see blood. That's disgusting. March 15th, 2002. Next page. Going to the moon. My mom's food tasted funny today. My dad went to Disneyland at my age. I threw up after I ate my mom's food, and then I saw the moon. Everything was slow, and I really didn't feel good. Everything was slow and I really didn't feel good. My mom's food tasted funny today. My dad went to Disneyland at my age. I threw up after I ate my mom's food and then I saw the moon. Everything was slow and I really didn't feel good. April 20th, 2002. All the other dates are 2002. This is April 20th, one day after my birthday. 420 is one day after my birthday. 20 years. In the future, I believe people will have two heads. Water will be brown. March 7th, 2002. Water will be brown in 20 years. The thing is called 20 years. In the future, I believe people will have two heads. Water will be brown. Dried mangoes will taste bad. And ants will rule the world. March 7th, 2002. You're not wrong about the water being brown part. Next page is called I want to get a job. My aunt loves money, but she doesn't have any. I want to get money for everyone in my family. Rappers make a lot of money. I want to be a rapper. I will become a rapper. Everybody wants to become a rapper. Everybody would love to have a rapper's life, a rapper's money, but damn, you will become a rapper? I like the dedication. What date was that? May 18th, 2002. Oh my God. The next page is called Why Do We Rot? My fish was dead for 3 weeks until we saw him. He smelled really bad because we went away. I never want to go away again. Why do we smell bad when we May 9th, 2002. May 30th. Fear. My mom is scared of Michael Myers and my dad is scared of nothing. And I am scared of heights. My aunt is scared of tobacco. Taco Bell. May 30th, 2002. His aunt is scared of Taco Bell, or her aunt is scared of Taco Bell. This is so freaking weird. This one's called No. I hate my life. I hate my life. I hate my life. Okay. It says I hate my life over and over and over again. That's not good. It doesn't have a date. It just says no on the bottom right. I failed math. Science was good. Gym was boring. Religion is about Jesus. Math, I failed. I hate my math teacher. June 57, 2002. Obviously, I'm gonna be going through everything with a blacklight in the second part video or in the live stream if you guys want me to do that. You guys, please let me know in the comment section if you guys even care about the books or the blacklight or anything. Some people are like, dude, get on with the freaking video. We don't care about what's inside the book. So we are gonna finish up the entire mystery box right now. I did gear myself up. I did prepare myself. I don't think I'm gonna just try really hard not to get sick. Whatever's inside this bag smells really freaking bad, so I just put on a mask right now so I don't have to smell anything as much as I typically do. But we have this. God, that's gross. Something's inside there. I'm gonna have to take a look at that just shortly. I might have to blur it, keep everything ad friendly on YouTube. This container says D and it has a green dot on it. Two. Oh, I got it. There we go. We have another coordinates here. Joe, run. The coordinates are there. 38.432270 minus 80.2695432. West Virginia, USA. Near West Virginia. Like I said, any coordinates that appear in any of my videos, I don't want you guys to go to any of the coordinates. Never know what's gonna be there. That stuff's really freaking dangerous. Anyways, I'm gonna take this, put this to the side. We have another piece of paper here. On this paper, it says, I can hear what you say. 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 Oh my God. Apparently this person can hear what I say. I don't trust it. I don't buy it. There's nothing really digital inside the mystery box except for the dog. I have to take the batteries out of this thing. We have MDL14472932. Okay, it's an onion link. It says dot onion at the end of it. I'm gonna take this and put this away. I don't want anybody to go on any dot onion link. It says password 9:41 a.m. The next page says wallet. The next page says one. I don't know what the heck it says, but it says one thin. I don't know. The next thing says chop twin 231 twin. Yeah, T-W-I-N. The next one says Rachel or R-A-C. Yeah, Rachel. And a bunch of blank pages. Interesting. So now we have the last item inside the mystery box. Not excited to take a look at this. I'm just going to be seeing what it is, giving you guys a little close up on the screen. Patreon is going to be getting a much better. Oh my God. Patreon's gonna get a much better look at this than anything else, but on YouTube, I'm so sorry, guys. Guys, let me know. What the hell is that? Oh my God. It's sticky. Ha ha ha! It smells so bad. It smells so bad. Oh no. Listen, go on Patreon and tell me what the hell that is. I'm not gonna show that on YouTube, and I'm gonna show a little bit of the footage on Patreon. I'll give you guys another glimpse. Oh my god. Oh my god.